he never gives up. His medicine is about the power of expression, the magic of a word, the power that a story has to change a life. And he lives underground and teaches us to look beneath the surface of things and people to know the truth. Here's the Native American to tell us about the bad.